Sure, you've seen the movies, you can quote them by heart, but what makes characters like Mike and Sully come to life? Well, that and more is explained at the new The Science Behind Pixar exhibit here at the Cincinnati Museum Center, giving you a closer look at your favorite stories coming to life, step by step.
The films captivate generations. Movies like Cars or Toy Story blasting you off to infinity and beyond.
Everyone's seen Pixar films, right? Regardless of your age, you've seen at least one.
Now you experience the nuance behind the nostalgia. The Science Behind Pixar takes you through 8 filmmaking steps like lighting, animation, and modeling. You can check out more than 50 interactive stations, sure to raise an eyebrow.
You're going to remember where you were when you saw them. You're going to recognize certain scenes, certain characters, certain elements. And then you snap right back into kind of the science aspect of it.
Cody Hefner with the Museum Center says it can spark curiosity and maybe illuminate the possibility of a career in STEM.
So it's going to show them what's possible and maybe make them pay a little more attention in their science classes.
Another thing you can see up close is the Stop Animation Station. Of course, you think of it with the famous Pixar lamp. By the way, its name is Luxo Jr. So here you can move it along a track and then you can create a little movie out of it. So check out the movie I made here. You can press the button and you see it come to life. So there you go. The Science Behind Pixar exhibition opens tomorrow through the end of April here at the Cincinnati Museum Center. Meredith Stutz, WLWT News 5.